A nice second degree burn a week before the wedding, so maybe you can edit that out. I was practicing my hair. Hopefully they'll have some good Photoshop stuff going on. It'll make a nice story, I guess. That's how I'm gonna walk down the aisle, just like this. I love you, Igor. Hopefully you love me enough.
Congratulations, we all love you so much.
Oh, you look like my sister.
All you boys, all y'all are on speaker in the girls' dressing room. So be appropriate. You're all
and on camera.
And on camera. The groom is on his way.
I told my grandpa last night at dinner, he was like, "Hey Igor, I got the keys if you want to run for it." Like, what the heck?
Like, Grandpa Charlie, that is not appropriate.
Congratulations on your wedding. We've literally been waiting forever. I hope you guys have a happy marriage, and you better name your kid after me. I'm just kidding.
How do I look? Everyone? The hairstyle? It's very trendy.
Very exciting.
Doing good. Very happy and excited.
Are you a princess? Okay, so you guys know what you're gonna do?
Yeah.
Yeah? They practiced today with the bow.
Awesome.
One more thing, we'll be done. Well, for me. For me, at least. Today is May 18th, 2017, and we are at Kendall Plantation in Boerne, Texas. Getting married. Yes. Igor is awesome. We met working at Best Buy actually, and we were like the best of friends for a while, and we just were meant to be, and things eventually we started dating and now we're here. He is awesome. He is always very calm. He's hilarious and he's very knowledgeable. He knows everything. But he has the kindest heart, and he treats me. I really love him. I love you, and I'm so excited, and I can't wait to be your wife, and I'll see you soon. This is Igor's mom.
А, Игорь. Привет. Игорь, я тебя люблю. Что он слышит?
Нет, это ему потом покажу.
He's our only one brother, and we love him very much.
Hi, mom.
I love her very much.
She's my baby.
She's my best friend.
And I wish you a very happy and blessed marriage.
And I didn't even use waterproof mascara.
Ooh, I did.
I handpicked all of these petals from roses, one by one.
They were picked with love.
Nice to meet you.
It's our
Kelly's mother.
Oh, hi.
Yeah, I'm nervous for everyone to like look at me. When we were doing rehearsals, I was like, oh, this is awful. Like, I feel everyone staring at me. But it'll be okay.
Oh, wait. Let me guess.
Thank you.
You got
so
burned
much.
By a curling iron.
I did.
You're right.
How did you know?
Can we make a silly face one?
A silly face one?
Yeah.
Darling, our big day is here, and I know like it still feels like a dream because we've been waiting for this for 3.5 years, and it just came so fast, and now we're here, and I'm more nervous than I thought I would be, but I'm also happy, and I'm happy that I'm gonna make this big step with you, and I couldn't dream more than this. I love you. I can't wait to say I do. Thank you.
take you, Rebecca.
Take you, Rebecca.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
And therefore give you my vow.
And therefore give you my vow.
I, Rebecca.
Take you, Igor.
Take you, Igor.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
And therefore give you my vow.
Therefore give you my vow.
I now pronounce you man and wife. Igor, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my wonderful privilege to present to you Mr. Igor Mercy.
Forever seems like a long time, but nothing seems like a long time when I am with you. I feel like I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his daughter. So give me your blessing, sir, I'll give her all that I've got. Doesn't look like much, but it sure feels like a lot. Let her take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand again and again. Right.
Waltzing.